Bonjour! Hi! Welcome to this special edition of Cloud in 5 Minutes. Today, I want to talk about Ignite the Tour and the content available for you. Did you hear about Ignite the Tour? It's an on-the-road event that will have 30 stops around the globe, so there's a good chance there's one available for you. And it's a two-day event and it's completely free. Let's say you go to one of those events and you find a session very, very interesting. So you would like to reproduce it at home or maybe at the office or maybe even present it to your colleague, your family, I don't know, your dog. So we thought about you and we put the content all available in GitHub. It's under the Microsoft account and the name of the project is Ignite Learning Path Learning. Don't worry, I created a shorter link for you. So it's aka.ms/MITTT for Microsoft Ignite the Tour Training or Microsoft Ignite Train the Trainer. We all like acronyms, right? So let me show you what's inside. So this repository is kind of the parents of all the others because we created a specific repository for every learning path. So in this one is kind of the root, the parent. You will have information about all the learning path, would it be the cloud native, AI, fundamentals, ops, all the others. So let's say you are interested about the fundamentals talks. So you could go click on this. This will open the repository for that specific learning path. There you have all the session available in this learning path with all the abstracts. So this is good. Now you can find it. Oh, it was AFUN95, figuring out Azure Function and Logic App. So you could click on that. That will open the specific talk. And now the fun begins. So in this talk, you will have, of course, the abstract. And if you look right at the beginning, table of content, you will have three things. The slides available for you, and sometimes slides have been translated in different languages, would it be Chinese, French, others. So if translation exists, they will also be available there for you. Then you will have an end-to-end video, so the last dry run practice from the content creator, and the version that was recorded during Microsoft Ignite Orlando, so the first and major event of Ignite the Tour. Then you have quick link to all demos. We'll get there in a few minutes. If we continue to scroll, then we'll get more information about the slides, the demos, and deployment. Yes, we thought about you and we have deployment information. So let's go in deployment. In the deployment, you have all the information to get ready before your presentation. So we try to make it as simple as possible. For example, this one is one-click deployment. It will deploy all the resources you need. And then there's a little manual step, but not that much. And of course, we included inside a way for you to delete everything when your presentation is done, so you don't get charged. If we go back to the presentation, if you go in demo section, then you have all the step for every demo. And of course, this one go very specific, say, you know what, like you should be presenting having 5 tabs open, maybe think about something to zoom, all those information are there. And then a step-by-step to do every demo with highlight on what some gotcha, maybe, you know, be careful to not display your private key or your password on this window, or, you know, this is why we present that, put some emphasis on the fact that a website is scalable. There's a lot of information over there. And remember, you always have also the video available for you to see how the content was presented before. On this note, of course, you're doing a cloud presentation, an Azure presentation, so you need internet. But sometime we all did that location where internet or Wi-Fi was too crowded and it was not possible. So we thought about you and we here in the demo section have video recorded for you of all the demos. This way, if you have a really bad Wi-Fi or no access to internet, you could fall back and just run the video, pause it, add some notes, and then play it again. So this way you have everything to present whatever are your conditions. So the good news is all this content is available for you for free. No need to ask any permission, no need to be certified or anything. It's there, it's open source, it's free, and it's always evolving. And talking about evolving, well, those are open source GitHub repo. They are public, so we are open to PRs. So if you would like to translate in your native language, or maybe you would like to add more information, more documentation about how to do a demo or deployment, or maybe you found a bug and you would like to fix it, please do it. Open an issue, submit a PR, a pull request. We'll be super happy to include you. And let's say you are a presenter and you would like to give the best presentation of your life. What you can do is become a trained presenter. To start this process, it's very simple. Just send an email to scalablecontent@microsoft.com and send a video, short video, maybe 10 minutes of you presenting the content the best way you can. Someone will reach out to you and guide you. Your mentor will give you some feedback so you could practice again. And when you think you're ready, then it will be time to do the final meeting with your mentor, doing an end-to-end presentation, including all the demo. If the mentor thinks you're ready, then you will become a trained presenter. If you're interested, we'll put your name and contact here in the Microsoft repo as a recognition. It's not a trophy, you won't get a raise, it's just a recognition. We know you work hard, we recognize that you are ready to present a very good session for this content. I hope you like this video and I hope you like this content. It's available for you for free. Again, the link to get started, it's aka.ms/mitt. The link will be in the description. It's probably in the screen somewhere. Please share it as much as possible. It's there for you, it's free. I'm waiting for your PR, your pull request, or any question, issue, information you want. You can always reach me. I'm always everywhere in the social media. All link will be in the description, and I'm looking forward to see you soon. Thank you for watching. See you next time.